Hello, the international movie fans. Here we are again with another trailer reaction. Today we're going to react to the full-length trailer of Snabba, a new Swedish series globally released, coming to Netflix. A couple of weeks ago we already reacted to the teaser trailer, so seemed quite interesting, but didn't give enough yet to be really intrigued for Koen and me, at least I think. So let's see what this full trailer will bring. For the people watching that are not subscribed yet, don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you want to stay updated on movies and series from the Nordics, of course, but also from, well, all over the world. Subscribe to our channel. Then we will now react to the trailer of Snabba.
Ibland får man inte riktigt det man vill, Sammy. Men vet du vad som är tur? Det är att när morsan blir fett rik, kommer vi kunna köpa 1000 sådana där bilar.
Guys, Snabba, Koen, we already watched the teaser trailer. We were, I said it in my intro, not completely convinced yet, right?
No. Medium.
Yeah, Sven, this is the first time you hear about it, I guess.
Yes, this is my first time. It's my debut.
Your debut. It's a bit background information. It's a series. They were already made a trilogy of movies in the 2000s. 2010, I think the first movie was released. And those were very popular in Sweden, became real well successful, a lot of tickets sold. It was also Joel Kinnaman, who's now quite famous in Hollywood, starred in those movies. And now they made this six-part series of Snabba with a different cast, and it takes place 10 years after the events of the movies. So that's a bit of background to it. It's a little bit about the story. It's about Leya, a young single mom that tries to make it within the startup scene. It is a it's a buzzing environment where the craving for status and money is stronger than ever, and Leya is determined to make it no matter what. The entrepreneurial jet set, as well as the criminal world, is more brutal, chaotic, and ruthless than ever. When these two worlds collide, loyalty, friendships, and business partners will all be tested in the never-ending quest for easy money. Because that's what it means in Swedish. Snabba cash means easy money, or quick money, if you would literally translate it.
But the main objective of Leya is to get the plans for the Death Star, no or not?
To get Alderaan saved, yeah, yes. Yeah. Exactly. So yeah, that's a bit of the background. better bit of the background, Sven.
All right, let's see.
Ibland får man inte riktigt det man vill, Sammy. Men vet du vad som är
så fyr? From the Rolling Stones.
Det är att när morsan blir fett rik.
Yeah?
Can't always get what you want.
No.
All right.
Kommer vi kunna köpa 1000 sådana där bilar?
För att vara en framgångsrik entreprenör, då måste man våga misslyckas.
What will be the next big thing?
Av alla företag jag investerar i, så är det dig som jag valt att lyfta fram. Eller är inte du redo för rampljuset?
Jag är jätteredo.
Okay. Jag måste få träffa Sammy. Det är mitt brors barn. Han är mitt blod.
Jag vill inte att du träffar honom så länge du håller på med det här.
Walla, jag ligger på nätterna. Jag tänker, fuck it ass. Vi vill leva här.
Jag vill 8 miljoner för att bli akim.
Jag behöver låna pengar.
Och jag får träffa Sammy.
Det är klart.
Det kommer komma hetsiga tider. Hon är vår biljett ut. Vi måste hålla ihop.
Som en kaktus, kokain.
Vad pratar du med?
Sluta, jag pallar inte mer.
Du kan åka på en halvtids. Du är hos höften, vad fan sitter du på grund av mig?
Sammy!
Nu flyttar du från mig.
Ibland får man inte riktigt det man vill.
På mig bandan är black hoodie. Min bror är tusen gubbe, inte undring.
This was the trailer for Snabba Cash. Before we talk a bit more on about it in trailer talk, first short reaction, Sven.
I think a real European production due to the style, music, language, story. That's my impression so far.
Okay. Koen, your first reaction?
No, I'm completely not in the mood to watch now anymore.
I have to say, I'm also not really there, but maybe we can talk a bit more about that in the trailer talk. At least we watched the trailer now. We're going to discuss a bit more on it in trailer talk. For the people watching, let us know what you thought about this trailer. Are you excited for it? Let us know in the comments. And subscribe to our channel if you're not subscribed yet and you want to stay updated on series from movies from the Nordics, but also other parts of the world. Then I would say now, from Sweden, Hedel.